performers are famous for their incredible feat of physical strength and balance at the huge 10-meter-high bamboo pole structure in Zheijang Province. Footage recorded on Wednesday features Tao Guoping climbing the pole and showing off his acrobatic skill to a large crowd, with the structure bending and swaying under the body weight. At the beginning of the bamboo, I was still a little panicked, just like a person who is afraid of heights and nervous. Once nervous, my limbs would be weak. The first time I went up, I just sat on the bamboo. I could not use the strength to come out, explained the experienced performer. He added that he now practices twice a day to maintain his skills, keeping his movements and strength in peak condition, and explained how it was important to keep the tradition alive. There are very few local people who practice high pole boat skill. High pole boat skills are going to be lost. I think it is a pity to lose them, so I want to practice it, he stated.